I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. Farmers and ranchers are assessing their damage after dangerous storms and tornadoes tore through 8 states over the weekend. Especially hard hit Mayfield, Kentucky. You're looking at the before and after of Mayfield Grain Company, which took a direct hit from a tornado. Jake Whitford says Mayfield Grain is his family's facility, which includes 3 locations, 2 of which were destroyed in the storms. The University of Kentucky's research station in Princeton was also destroyed in the storm. The research station was established back in 1925 to help farmers in the western Kentucky area. Food prices have now jumped to their highest level in nearly 40 years. The Bureau of Labor Statistics says over the past 12 months, ending in November, food prices at restaurants jumped nearly 6%. That's the highest since 1982. Grocery prices are also at record highs, jumping nearly 6.5% during the same time period. Now that's the largest 12-month increase since December of 2008. And when shopping for groceries, more people are opting to go online. It's reported U.S. online grocery sales generated $8.6 billion in sales in November. That's a 6% gain over last year. And also last month, almost 69 million Americans bought groceries online. That's a 15% jump over November of last year. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com.